Tennessee, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, toxic.